I agree with you, Bali. We don't understand fintech as regulators. However, if you don't understand something, you don't jump into it. So that's one. But I think cybercrime should be highlighted, because this is the more we digitize, the more we go digital, we need to be careful about that. And I know there are a lot of efforts into that direction. It might help us as regulators in terms of technology, because I give you one example, and that's maybe more relevant to people who are investing. Now you could get market pulse on the spot, rather than waiting for that statistics bureau to give you a report at the end of 3 months. This makes a huge difference in the decision making, whether it's a central bank or an investor.
Absolutely.
Going on.